their city many years ago, and the beautiful Troy, which is our folkwear that the women have, I have one like that.
Oh.
And I know the museum would like it, but they can't have it until I die. I have to tell you, is Denise, Cudlick here? Denise, please stand, and your colleague driver. She's with the United Moravian Society in Chicago, and I've been working with them for many, many years as a great fan of theirs before I even came here. And when I was in Florida, and yes, my condo would have been destroyed if I would have been there.
Good.
It did get destroyed. I was on the water in Fort Myers, and it would have been say let me. But anyway, thankfully nobody got killed in my condo building, so that's good. But she brought down a group of dancers to Florida, and they were so popular, and they were absolutely wonderful. So now she brought this wonderful group to Cedar Rapids. I just got back from New York and Canada, where I was promoting the museum, and now people finally realize why it's in Cedar Rapids and why it should be in Cedar Rapids, because we're at the epicenter of the So it is my distinct pleasure, and we're going to have a translator here. Ja možu mluvit česky, but it's better to have a prava česka. Our wonderful employee, Romana Goodwill, is going to be our translator, but I'd like for you to give a big round of applause for this wonderful, wonderful 18-piece brass band from Moravia. Thank you.
večer vám všem zde v Národním česko-slovenském muzeu. Jsme rádi, že jsme dostali pozvání a můžeme se s vámi podělit o naši lásku k folkloru a dechové hudbě. Americe se nám velice líbí. Měli jsme možnost už zpívat na moravských dnech v Chicagu. A pokusíme se dobrou náladu přinést i sem k vám. Dobrou náladu se bude snažit dechová hudba Dolněnčanka. Z malé jihomoravské vesnice Dolní Němčí. Přejeme vám příjemnou zábavu a dobrý poslech.
Thank you.
Něco málo vám řeknu o naší vesničce. Naše dechovka působí v Dolním Němčí, které má téměř 3000 obyvatel. Vedeme tam bohatý kulturní a společenský život. Funguje hromada spolků, kroužků. Například myslivecký spolek, pěvecký sbor Tetičky, ženský, mužský pěvecký sbor. Taneční folklorní soubor Dolněmčan a Oldněmčan. Máme tam fotbalový klub A. A různé akce zajímavé. Vaření trnek. Přeložíš to? Vaření česnečky, sup česnečka. Hody.
Hody, we all know hody, right?
Dožinky.
Dožinky, it's similar like hody.
Koncerty.
Concerts.
Vánoční koncerty.
Christmas concert.
No a samozřejmě vystupujeme i někde po České republice. A kde jsme byli před 3 lety, řeknu v dalším vstupu.
Thank you. how when I told you about our village, small village. So this village, people in that village live really rich cultured life. And this amazing small village in year 2018 won first place and like a village of the year in the Czech Republic. Okay, and you can take a break, 10 minutes break, and then you can listen some more amazing music.
One song and then.
Thank you.
them is this their full-time job? It is not. They are factory workers, they are restaurant owners. Our lead here owns a restaurant, so when we go to the Czech Republic, we're gonna go there and eat. And one of them has his own factory. There's a teacher. There's bought-up shoes. How many of those bought-up shoes? One of them works. And then they said that the drummer doesn't do anything. This guy here, the clarinet player, he doesn't do anything either.
So I got questions about their costumes, and they say so it's a kroj from their village. This is special just for their village, and so this village and village next to this village. That's mean a big heart. So next song calls Cecilka, and this song is special for Cecilia Cecilka in Czech.
Thank you.
found out music. So brass band started 146 years ago. And we still continue doing this amazing tradition. And how I said before, I will tell you something about our concert, what was 3 years ago. We were lucky and we were on a festival in Khabarovsk, in Russia. And in a beer festival in Tokyo. And now we are lucky that we can be here in the US.
Oh,
new song from this year. And it's on their new CD. So I think we all are lucky because they got this CD before they flew to the US. So it's really new, like. So yeah, it's totally new, only 2 weeks old. So yeah, we are really lucky. So I think you should go and buy one. Okay. Or two. Yeah. We have a few more in the bar, so yeah, go and buy it, okay? So enjoy this song. It's a new song. And it's from that city.
Thank you.
having us. Okay, so I will tell you names. So, Meister of this amazing band,
Antoni Daniček.
This is a really hard English for me, too. Singer. Oh, it's a couple, married couple.
Misha.
Misha.
And Svatya.
And Jana Turčinová. And this is her husband. Again, and the last song will be Ta Naši Kapela, our band.
Thank you. Oceanic, Mexico, tak my jsme ten jeden muzeum ve všecké North America. Tak so, tady jsme rádi, že jste přišli. So we're very happy that they came to the only national museum in North America. We're very happy that you're here, and tomorrow we're going to continue. The Czech Heritage Foundation is having a dance and swisher with Mark Vihadal from Nebraska. And for those of you that don't know, and for our national audience, máme asi tisíc lidí na Facebooku vám poslouchají. About 1,000 people are looking at them now on Facebook. But we wanted to say to you that it's interesting that so many people really like, you don't have to be Czech, you don't have to be Slovak, you don't have to be Moravian. Our music is bohaté, my máme kultura je bohaté. We have a rich culture. So thank you so much for coming, and thank you. Máte pár slova ještě? Ne, nemáte. No,
jsem se rozloučila.
A they want to set set that něco říct?
Ne.
So okay. So
možná umělecký vedoucí.
Mače. And let's give Romana a big hand. Romana. Romana is from Ostrava, and I want to announce that we now have 4 Czech and Slovak speaking people in the museum. I'm not native, but I can at least talk. Okay, when I said,
Já jsem jenom chtěl říct, že moc děkujem za vřelé přijetí, moc si toho vážíme, měli jsme velkou trému před vámi.
Thank you so much again for having us. We were very, very nervous before this concert.
Naše cesta vlastně po Americe tady u vás, řekněme, končí, už probíhá. Zítra bude probíhat jenom rozloučení s našimi přáteli v Chicagu.
So it's the last concert in the USA. Yeah. It's the last
už jsme tady
stop.
Jsme tady vlastně 2 týdny, dá se říct.
It has been 2 weeks.
A musím říct, že jsme plní zážitku, nejenom z toho, jak u vás v Americe to vypadá, ale hlavně z lidí, které jsme tady poznali a z toho přijetí, které se nám dostalo.
So they will leave with amazing memories of this amazing country, but what is the most important and most amazing American people. How we welcome them.
A budeme se určitě těšit na další setkání a budeme se snažit, aby jsme se sem dostali co nejdřív a určitě se za vámi těšíme na všechny, co jsme poznali.
They are already excited to go back and they will try to go back as soon as possible.
Mějte se moc krásně, přeju vám hlavně hodně zdraví, štěstí a ať si žijete svůj krásný život, doufám, jak doteď, tak
vaším dcerem
na pořád. No a samozřejmě budeme rádi, když si nás připomenete a pustíte si naše třeba CD. Zase.
Thank you, bye.
Okay, thank you again. I will see you again. And I hope you will listen our songs, our music at home. Bye, and I wish you help. It's the most important. Luck, love, and enjoy your love life.
And I think we have a few more CDs left and you'll be selling them out there, right? So the CDs. And thank you again all for coming. And thank you to the Chathamas and to the Detweilers. They're helping me. We have 11 people staying at our, 13 people staying at our house tonight. Chathamas have 4 and Detweilers have 3. So thank you very much. We couldn't do it without you. So thank you. And they'll sign your CD if you want it.